All right, we're ready to get started here. Hello and welcome to the next episode. It's been quite a while since I actually looked at this save. I think we are about ready to attack this location and start moving our forces over to this capital. We want to try and push into Purple's territory while they're still relatively weak. Can take you here. Do we want to move further forward? What do you specialize in? I forgot what I even have on you. Watchmen, extra range, animal discipline. So we should keep the animals with you. Sure, you go there. We got some machines. We have our guys here. If we attack while we don't have any energy, we can't steal or create a desolate. But do we need a desolate? Hopefully not. Do you have your level up? You do. If we had more energy, we could give her the healing thing. And then we can just throw her a little bit further forward, right? That might be worth selling an item to make possible. Two lightning snipers. I think we sell one. Do this. And we use her as a tank. Just make sure you're relatively safe. You got some cover there. Let's bring you in here. You in defensive mode. That's good. He missed. Interesting. Flanked, exposed flank, and cover. So if we pull up the cover, then he has a pretty decent shot chance on there. Could melt the obstacle with this guy. Nice shooting. Try and bring this pig around. Just bring you over here. Oops. Didn't know that was how that worked. Taking a bit of damage here that the AI might not have taken. Nice crit. They don't have Overwatch, which is nice. Oh, geez. How are they in cover? Oh, when they assault, they get trenches? That's pretty insane, to be honest. Nice. Probably run him. There, be a decent amount of cover from most attacks. Can I destroy his cover? Just run them far, far away. What happens? He's got shots. shots from here and here. So if I ran behind here, I'd probably be safe. We send this piglet. Probably safe there. Let's bring you all the way over here. I was hoping for a crit there. There, that's good. Almost gone with that. Should come in and try and do a bit of damage to that guy. Not a fan of that. Either come forward and shoot him. I mean, this will heal them at the start of the strategic turn, so we can afford to take some damage here, I think. Not think they were in danger there. I guess it makes sense. Get some crits, maybe? Kind of wish my siphoner didn't take damage. Ooh, that's a nice thing to have on hand. We'll take that reward. Maybe replace this with that. See that, or we come up north and we give it to you. Actually, yeah, that's smart. Let's do that. biolauncher you can use every once in a while. This is range 7, this can go quite a bit further away. You don't need that with an Amazon. An extra bit of range. And cover, do more, take some more health. Give her the health for now. And we'll come across to there next. Oh, we don't have to fight this. Haha, that's good. Just bribe them off of it, I guess. Take us 4 turns to get there. Yeah, maybe we should clear that out. Get more energy per turn, potentially. Get sidetracked. It'll probably take us more than 6 turns to get here. Decisions. Can we get some mega beetles? That would be nice, wouldn't it? So we go here. Just go right before this place. They actually like took this stuff from here. They usually do, right? Yeah, they did. Sometimes they do silly things though. All right, I think that's the turn here. Ooh, we have enough for Doctrine if we had energy. Already active. Builder, Economist. Potentially get that, I guess. What do we have on this one? Foundry. farming. Factory. Farming. And energy. We'd get more energy out of it. It could be worth it to just grab the builder doctrine. Not the builder, the economist doctrine early. If we went in here and canceled this thing, then we could get some energy back. It's not much, but it'd be enough to enact the doctrine. Let's do it. Let's enact it. Economist. All right, ending turn. Let me just steal energy. Oh, they failed. Thank goodness. They want me to destroy this. I mean, I could. People around here. It's not impossible. Combat stims aren't my favorite. I might decline that. I haven't made up my mind yet. Aquatic development, yay!
Operations available for priming.
We'll start making our way. Three. At this rate, you're not going to be fully healed. It's 18. Be close to fully healed by the time you get there. Okay, that's fine. To Vordar? Is that how you say that? There appears to be some armies over here. Can annex another sector. Let's take one of these river ones. Has this been cleared out? It has. Alright, well then. I think we have a winner. Take the quest and fail it, that's a pretty big deal, right? Ooh, we're almost at the next level with these guys too. It's really tempting to run down here and try and complete that with these guys. But they don't have any XP, any mods. They'd probably get wrecked. It's not worth it. Sorry. Declining your mission. Build anything to use the energy, because somebody might try and steal our energy if we're not careful. Hate it when they steal stuff. Hello. Just a single dude by himself. Is that what I'm seeing there? Oh, they got support behind here, don't they? And a bit of XP on him. I see. Just make him into a drained. I think we get to keep this stuff too. Although that will be invalid, I think. Heals. Come at me, bruh. Got him. Forgot about these guys. Ouch. Got him. Is ours. Let's put you here and you here, perhaps. Yeah, we can take that. That's easy enough to complete. the energy. You can annex another thing. Alright, let's take this then. I think that's what we wanted, the water thing. Either that or we take this, whatever it is. Gonna be done in one turn. I guess there are these options up here, the Sai Shrine plus the river. I mean, that would give me a lot of food, right? This gives me research right away. Okay, yeah, that's what we want. Take you. Unexploited sector, huh? Oh, nice. An upgrade. As somebody who can regenerate, maybe it makes sense to just grab him some extra health. You do biological damage? It's like psychic and arc, it looks like. Sure, we'll grab the vitality. Seems good. There, my timer's about to go. How exciting. Let's just go through the stuff, get some XP. This guy could be interfering with it, like, next turn, I think, if I wanted to. Let's bring all of our troopers in, if we can afford to. They need the happiness over here. Let's bring you there. Alright, well, since that's our timer, we'll wrap up this one here. See you for the next one.